Hi everyone, it's Crusail and I'm back with more Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy the Duelist. And we're hopping right into the Fortune Cup? I think that's what it's called. Let's see here. Stranger with Amnesia showed up. Oh right, Bruno. He's the one who makes all their duel runners stronger. Bruno's a little too smart for Jack and Crow's speed. Well, in terms of tech. Alright. The World Racing Grand Prix. Okay, that's what it's called. Okay, let's see what we got. I'm going to go with... what do I feel like going with? Actually, you know what? Let's see if I can get this to function. It's my new Norse Gods deck. Whether or not this will actually function, I have no idea. I'm just kind of... Well, we'll see. Okay. All right. Yep. So far, not liking this. Not the best hand. All right, we'll just keep trying. Set that. Well, not exactly the most spectacular opening, but, eh. Okay. Oh my gosh, just stop. Okay, Dusk Koala. I really think I need to get rid of God or Damarong in this deck. Ooh, Tangelster. Okay. Alright, so far so good. Okay. Okay. Let's see here, I need 4-star 3, okay. Tangrisner will work. Well, I can summon any of them, huh? Interesting. During the end phase of this face up card you control was destroyed by your opponent's card by bad. Let's go with Loki, because I don't like the idea of getting tripped up by that phase down. During your opponent's next end phase, destroy that monster, and if you do, banish all cards your opponent controls. Something I should do when I actually have defense beyond having Loki on the field. That's why I went with Loki. Mimir. Okay. Well, that's frustrating. Monoceros? Gungnir, good to have. The one problem with this deck is that all the smaller guys are kind of just, they don't have enough chutzpah to actually deal a lot of damage unless they're boosted or, yeah. So unless you get out a Norse God, you're not dealing a lot of damage. No, oh, son of a gun. That's what I get for not just, yay. Stupid. stupid. Oh, dang it. Well, let's give this a try. Of course, the question is whether or not I survived this, because I might have just made a humongous mistake. Well, I wiped the slate clean, so I guess that's good. Taking a lot longer than I wanted it to, once again. Okay. See here. Yeah, this took way too long. Again. That actually worked out much better than I thought it would. Okay, let's see here. Got 7 start. I would need to get it up to a level 7 monster, but I don't have a level 7 monster in my deck, so... Alright, that took much longer than I was hoping for. The Nordic monsters are definitely rough. Alright, let's just get right into the next one. Breo, let's use a deck that I know is gonna just rock the socks off this guy. If I can find it. Where the heck did I... Oh, there it is. Okay. Just in case. That guy's gonna be a headache. Alright. Okay. So he's using the Fable Monsters. Which actually, that's problematic. Probably should have negated that. Aw, man. Actually, that works out much better than I thought. Thank you for giving me a fiend monster in my graveyard. There we go. That wasn't good. A lot of fusion cards gone. Oh man. Oh. Oh, he wasn't flip summoned. Right. Set that. And there we go. Alright, that definitely went a lot better. Beat Breo. Ah, the Nimble Mamunga. And let's try and wrap up the Team Unicorn fight. Alright. What should I use? What should I use? Something... Alright, let's see how my spellcasters do. A little concerned, in all honesty. I just haven't found a lot of good opportunities to upgrade my spellcaster deck. Okay. Of course. That's too bad. Set you, activate you, and that should do it. Oh. Well, that was just mean. Okay, let's try this again. Flip summon you to destroy you. Summon. There we go. Activate the ancient rules. And let's go crazy, go nuts. Let's try and get the Magician's Valkyria wall up. Might seem silly, but honestly, I'd rather be safe than sorry. And it stopped me from attacking, so that's annoying. Okay. Cerberel. I love me some Mirror Force. Ay-yay-yay. Set that, just so it doesn't keep bugging me. Finish this off, Dark Magician. I liked how that duel ended in the anime, too. Ooh, gladiator beasts. That's fun. Alright, everyone, I think that's a good place to call this an episode. Next time, looks like we're taking on Team Ragnarok, the guys who used the Norse gods in the actual anime. So yeah, look forward to that one. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you later.